We are here at the Embassy of Slovenia.
Central and Eastern Europe has been already existing 15 years.
I want to congratulate on your anniversary that is coming. I think that this center is one of its kind in the Netherlands. So therefore, it is important, and I think that. So far, there is a need for information on the countries in East Central Europe, in the Netherlands.
Jesteśmy teraz przy ambasadzie Rzeczypospolitej Polskiej w Hadze.